So Simon, you were in the Slavia starting lineup after 1.5 years. So how does it feel?
The feeling was very good after 1.5 years. For me, it was a special day to be back to play in this stadium. Yeah, because I miss a bit this stadium. The way also we played was very good. My feeling was like I never left Slavia because I feel very good and happy to be there.
Did you appreciate that the head coach trusts you after a short time?
Of course, it's always important. And when you have these kind of things, you feel good. After a short time, I did maybe 1 week training, and then he put me on the lineup. It's very important for me, also for the team, because he showed me like I'm an important player. So it's very good for me.
You won 3-0 today. So what kind of game it was?
Oh, as I told you, every games are important, difficult. Of course, it depends to how we start the game. And today, it was like this. We start very good. We score 1-2 goals. And then after the game start to be easy for us. So very important today, 3 points, 3 goals. I think for the confidence and for the ranking is very good.
In the beginning of the game, you were close to score a goal. So what happened in that situation?
Yeah, I was waiting for this time and I received the ball, very good cross from Nico, I think. But the ball was a little bit fast. And then when I would like to push on the corners, come straight on the goalkeeper. But I hope next one will be good and I will score.
In spring, in each game, Slavia scored at least 3 goals. So what do you think about the offensive power of the team?
Of course. Everybody can score in this team now. You can see. If Sima don't score, Kukta can score, Olenka can score, Provi can score. We have strong team. In offensive, we have very strong team. So it's important for us in the defense to keep the zero. For sure, we can score every time.
Can you compare the team, the squad of Slavia, when you left Slavia and the current team?
Honestly, when we were here, it was okay, good team. But right now, the team is very strong. Very strong, every post, every compartment, defense, midfielder, in attack, everybody, you can see that the team is higher. So it's very good step for Slavia. And the players are more younger, so you can see on the pitch how they run everywhere, the way how they played. For me, the better team in the last 3 years, I think.
On Thursday, there will be a big game against Leicester City. Are you looking forward?
Of course. You must be happy to play this kind of game. Eh? So me, I'm happy. I'm looking forward for this game. I hope, by the grace of God, that we're going to show good things and win this game and see what will happen in the next one.